body of yours. Resident Evil.
Alpha Team is flying around the forest zone, situated in northwest Raccoon City, where we are searching for the helicopter of our compatriots, Bravo Team, who disappeared during the middle of their mission.
Chris, haven't found it yet?
No, not yet, Brad.
Bizarre murder cases have recently occurred in Raccoon City. There are outlandish reports of families being attacked by a group of about 10 people. Victims were apparently eaten. The Bravo Team was sent in to investigate, but we lost contact.
Look, Chris!
Bravo Team's helicopter was a derelict. Save for the remaining body of Kevin. We continued our search for the other members, and it turned into a nightmare.
Pass this way. Damn it! Make for that mansion!
There are only three STARS members left now. Captain Wesker, Barry, and myself. We don't know where Chris is.
What is this place?
Not quite your ordinary house, that's for sure.
Hey, Wesker, where's Chris?
Jill, no! You don't want to go back out there.
But we've got to find...
What was that?
Chris?
No.
Jill, go and investigate.
I'm going with her. Chris and I go back a long way.
All right. You two go. I'll secure this area.
Stay sharp.
I think you'd better take a look at this.
What is it?
What?
Jill, see if you can find any other clues. I'll be examining this. Let's just hope it's not Chris's.
Thank you.
Barry.
Any luck, Jill?
No, nothing. What's going on around here? I can't figure it out.
Same here.
Chris, and now Wesker.
There's not much we can do. We can search for him separately. I'll investigate the dining room again.
Okay, then. I'll try the door on the other side.
This mansion is gigantic. We could easily get lost. Let's start from the first floor.
Okay.
Oh! I almost forgot. It's a lockpick. You'd make better use of it.
Thanks. I may need it.
Listen, if something happens, let's meet up in this hall. Got it?
Okay.
Thank you. grab my hand!
Barry!
That was a close one. A second late, you would have fit nicely into a sandwich.
Really? Thanks. But Barry, didn't you say you were going back to the dining room to find other clues? I'm glad and all, but why are you here?
I just had something I wanted to check. Anyway, we should get back to searching for Wesker and Chris.
Thanks, Barry. I owe you one.
Don't mention it.
Barry?
Webster! James! Gun? Ineffective instant! Stay away! Forest outside the mansion! Stay! Hey!
Thank you.
No, that wasn't part of our deal.
Like I said, I have my orders.
But it's not necessary to destroy stars.
Don't be a hard dog to keep under the porch, Barry.
What about my family?
I will guarantee their safety.
If I play my cards right. Jill!
Barry, I heard someone talking.
Oh, you heard. I think age is starting to take its toll. Talking to myself is becoming a bad habit.
Talking to yourself? You all right? What's gotten into you?
I'm getting you worried, aren't I? But don't, I'm all right. I guess this creepy mansion has gotten to my nerves. Anyway, I think I'll go outside, get some fresh air for a change. Don't worry, I'm just going to get some fresh air. If I'm lucky, I'll get to waste some monsters along the way. Thank you.
frequency. Unknown source of pressure detected. Locking all doors to achieve maximum safety. Reaching 30% of pressure threshold. Reaching 50% of pressure threshold. Activate emergency drainage system immediately. Reaching 70% of pressure threshold. Reaching 90% of pressure threshold. Thank you.
Jill. You're alive. I was worried, because I thought you were...
Start talking.
Calm down. I didn't want to do it. Believe me, I can explain.
Don't lie to me.
I don't believe that thing's really dead. Leave this place up to me and go on ahead.
Okay. Wesker!
Thank you, Barry.
Well, what do you know?
Oh, don't blame Barry for everything. I hear that his better half and two lovely daughters will be in danger if he doesn't do everything I tell him to.
Wesker, you're pathetic.
Well, you shouldn't worry too much, dear. You'll be free of all this anyway.
Why eliminate Stars?
Believe it or not, that's Umbrella's intention.
You're just a...
It's magnificent.
For the sake of this thing.
You know, I hate goodbyes.
Barry!
Forgive me.
No, you're not to blame. It's Umbrella and Wesker.
Even if it meant my family, I couldn't bear turning my back on my frenzy. Damn it!
Jill and Barry, together.
in hell.
You want a piece of me?
What? Premature.
No, Barry! You viral cultured freak. Barry! You're okay.
All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing.
Wesker.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. System has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel.
Jill!
Chris, you're okay!
Glad to see you are too.
And releasing all locks. System has been activated. All personnel must evacuate immediately. Deactivating and releasing all locks. 3 minutes to detonation.
Damn it! We're almost there! Jill, you just get in contact with Brad.
No!
We can make it.
Jill, ladies first.
Chris!
Would you let me have my moments, too?
All right. We'll rendezvous at the heliport.
Jill!
You made it!
Kill it, whatever it is!